now where footballers raping a woman isn't that big of a news story. How sad is that? It's got to the stage now where I expect a bigger news story. I'd be sat at home watching television and they go, we interrupt your normal scheduling for this news bulletin, news reader that goes, yeah, we've got breaking news. Yeah, two footballers went out for a drink last night. They were home by midnight and had a lovely night. Here's Neighbours. Bit more. That's all I've got on that. Anders Breivik, people said that he played World of Warcraft to train to kill these Norwegians. I'm not sure that he played World of Warcraft. Run for your life, run for your life. What is it? What has he got? He's got an amulet, magic level 5. Yes. Jamie Oliver again, motherfucker, what is with that fat-tongued cunt? Jamie Oliver again has spoken out against Michael Gove about obesity and profiteering. Right, if that motherfucker didn't advertise for Sainsbury's or wasn't a tubby shit himself, I'd actually listen. Yes, thank you! I fucking hate Jamie Oliver! I'd be fucking choked on a gatto, the fat little shit